Hello everyone, my name is Chandan Singh and welcome to my channel. So guys, it's daily vocabulary. I'm going to teach you a word which is delve. Delve, it's a verb, delve. What does it mean, delve? You can use the preposition into, delve into something. What's that? See guys, let's take an example that you want to know something about my past. So you will have to go into my past, go deeply into my past and get the information out. If this is the situation, you want to go deeply into any matter, you want to go deeply into any case, any situation, any past history, any family history. So if this is the situation, you have to use the word delve. Delve means to examine, to investigate, to search for something, to go deeply into something and get that information out. So I can say that don't try to delve into my past. If I'm saying don't try to delve into my past, it means you are not supposed to go into my past and get some information out. Are you getting what I'm saying? So delve. You can also use for physical things. Suppose there is a bag and you want to search for something. So you are just putting your hand deeply into that and searching for something. Then you can say that, you know, I have to delve into your bag to get my pen out, or I have to delve into your bag to get something out. So delve means to go deeply and start searching. That is delve. So it is mostly used for case, for any matter, for any family history. You can say that in order to get all the details, we have to delve into his family history. So we have to delve into his family history. It means we have to go quite deeply into the family history and get the information out. So that is delve. It's a very nice word. It's a verb. You can use it as per the tense, like delve, delving, delved. Okay, I did not delve into her past. I did not delve into her past. So this is past and definite tense. You are using did not. If you have to use positive sentence, then you can say that, okay, I delve into her past and got some information. So this is all, guys. I think you are getting what I'm saying. So you can make the sentences that let's delve into this case. Okay, you have not delved into this case, so you don't know much about it. I have delved into this case, so I know everything about this case. You can say that she is my girlfriend, but I don't know about her past because I don't want to delve into her past. Like this, guys. So this is all about this video, guys. Thank you very much for watching. See you in another episode. Till then, take care and keep practicing. Thank you, guys.